We are less than 2 weeks away from Christmas, and the deadline for the Salvation Army Angel Tree is approaching. 16 WAPT's Lauren Taylor joins us live from the Angel Tree Toy Shop in Jackson. And Lauren, when it comes down to it, only a few hours left to get those gifts turned in.
You are exactly right. Tomorrow is the deadline. So if you have one of these tags, turn your gifts in quick. Take a look around at the toy shop. You can see all of these toys. Now, these toys have to be sorted, organized, and packed. So having the gifts returned by tomorrow will guarantee these little angels gets their gifts on time for Christmas. Now, Captain is joining us again this morning. Good morning.
Good morning. It's a pleasure to be here.
Well, thank you. Now, speaking of returning your toys at 16 WAPT, we have adopted some angels, and we had one special anchor, I won't call her name, Stephanie Maxwell, who is the last to turn in her gifts, but she really wanted me to show this to you. She got her one-year-old some cute little clothes.
Had to be pink.
Yeah, had to be pink. Baby alive, and you've even helped us get our little one-year-old a cozy coop.
Tell her we took care of that for her.
We definitely appreciate it. How important is that? Is it that we get people to turn in their gifts?
We don't want a single child in Jackson, Mississippi to go without a Christmas morning of happiness. So we've got to get it processed. We're distributing next Tuesday and Wednesday. Please get them in. We need the help. We got a few more that need to be adopted, more that need to be turned in. But I'm just honored to serve in Central Mississippi because they're the most generous people in the world.
Well, we definitely appreciate you as well. Before we go, here's a look at the locations you can drop off your donations. The Salvation Army Main Office, North Park Mall, All Gray Daniels Dealerships, Fitness Lady, and Highland Village. Again, it is important you turn those toys in. They'll start distributing these toys next Tuesday. Reporting live at the Tom Kelly Toy Shop, Lauren Taylor, 16 WAPT News.